So they finished the street, but I didn't feel like putting the camera on my head. But I wanted to share it with you guys. Anyway, that's all for now.